out of getting your kick. And I won't be waiting for you no more. I won't be a knocking on your front door. I won't wait for a mailman. I know he won't run. I've had it, I'm through. That's it, I'm done. Getting your kick, and I won't be waiting for you no more.
And I won't be a knocking
on your front door. I won't wait for the mailman. I know he won't run.
Well, I've had it, I'm through.
That's it, I'm done.
Gene Davis opening tonight's show with a song, the title of which could not be a poorer reflection of my thoughts on tonight's show. I've had it. I'm through. Quite the opposite. I'm here. I'm keen. I'm looking forward to it. As always, Thursday nights are my favourite nights. I enjoy them even more when I'm in the studio here at BBC Radio Scotland with producer Nick sitting opposite me, making sure that everything goes to plan, providing the cough sweets, the cups of hot water. The service is incredible. And that's the situation I find myself in this week. No hotel room in Grimsby for me. It's a very warm welcome from Glasgow, from myself, from Nick. 2 hours of travelling folk preceded us, entertaining, full of gems, helmed by Anna Massey. It's everything you want it to be, really. It always delivers. So do subscribe on BBC Sounds to ensure that you stay abreast of all that travelling folk has to offer. And we have so much to offer and so little time, so we'll get back into the music in just a sec. Firstly, a quick overview of our first hour. Our late great this week is Bobby Blue Bland, so you can prepare for something bluesy when we reach that feature. Martha and the Muffins are going to take us from A to B, and there'll be music from Fanny and Coco and a whole host of others, so stick with us if you can. In the second hour of the show, I'll be playing you a conversation I had with a couple of members of Hairband, whose debut album Under the Plough has been released by Lost Map Records. So here's another band from their enviable roster. This is Slammer by Tough Love.